Hello everyone, this is CocoaSip, and we are back continuing on our quest to steal this other cross. This is exactly where we left off before, so let's see how far we get here. Holy cow, whoa, am I supposed to go down? Let's drop down. Oh, that is so scary. Okay, here we go. All this work just to steal something. Is it really worth it?
God, why did I pick the power room?
Alright, so we have to jump on that one. Oh, there's no way I would have made that. There's no way. There's just no way. That's a video game for you. Oh, that freaks me out. Looks like a good view right there. All right, enough of that. Trying to pose for my thumbnails, you guys. Oh, let's see. Which way do I want to go? Should have gone the other way? No, I mean, it's gotta be this way. Maybe I have to go around. Let's go on this side, see if I see something. Yes, I do. Always something. Come on. All right. Working our way up. We're almost there. Ooh. This reminds me of Terminator or something. Fancy. We have to be very quiet.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera. Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Wait, it's hard to see here. I gotta figure out which way to go here. Oh, it's right here. I make all that noise.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Like, I better find a spot if I have to, like, hide from someone.
Ah, crap.
Sam.
Of course there's a key.
Damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as of
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once? Going twice?
Screw it.
Bene, we have
100,000
euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have...
They're all looking back.
We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bit brings
us to 120. Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
All right, so we're gonna try something. What is this?
What? Nope.
We are now at 140.
Hurry up, let's find something. What? Watch it be like all the way over here. Come on.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec. Yes.
What? I had to go inside the freaking locker just to get something. Come on, pry it off. Perfect. Alright, here we go, boys and girls.
Alright, boys, I'm at the switch.
It's showtime.
As I'll ever be, Victor. Just a sec.
The gentleman speak. 210,000 euros.
500,000.
Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to begin?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite. Nessuno deve lasciare la vita. Nessuno.
Move
it! Wow.
Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! Do you speak?
Sparisci.
Wow, that was so fast.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi? Yeah, we've really kicked the hoodlums down here.
Do you want to say hi?
Security scrambling. Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Perfect. Chapter 7. Let's do this. We have the cross, and we have to find our way out of here. This is going to get really good. I don't know if I'm supposed to be jumping or what. I don't know. Screw it, I guess. Oh no. What? Oh, well, we better definitely be careful. Wow. Oh, there's nothing around. I'm trying to go a different way so they can't. They don't see me. Maybe I can kill this guy. Sucks to be you, buddy.
Easy.
What the fudge are you doing, dude? I'm getting shot at.
Nathan, what is going on?
Nothing.
Told you we should have brought guns.
I know.
Mm-hmm. I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going. Somehow, just get down on the ground. Okay, where's my hint? Go where? Over there? At that window? No, I died. All right, we'll try this again. I got too excited there. All right. Oh, actually, that's pretty cool. All right, we'll go on this side. Oh my god, that scares me. We have to go over there. I wonder, can I drop down? Land right on the statue, maybe? Nope. So you can't drop down there. That's too low. I mean, too high. Too high, sorry. Wait a minute. I'm gonna have to get over there, but then I'm gonna have to jump. Alright, let's take a look here. Ooh, okay, so I have to get over there. Easy there, partner. Alright, well, that took a while. I'm gonna do have to go out this window and then go up there. I don't know what I can find on this balcony here, unless I hop over and cross over that way. No, I think we have to go this way. Wait for it, study it. Get up in that rooftop there. Oh, wait for it. Go. You didn't see anything. So far, I'm doing a little bit better.
Resta concentrato, d'accordo.
Ugh. Un attimo.
Snap, crackle, pop. That must be my ride. Oh man, I have to get over there. Let's keep moving, keep moving. Go, go, go. Come on. Get up there.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Oh, ay, ay, ay. Up and over, up and over. I can't get over there? Oh, that freaked me out. Get in there, get in there.
Okay. Everything's fine.
This is intense, you guys.
Play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Uh-oh.
Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady.
Oh, snap. She's taking her shoes off.
As if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
Is it square again? Oh, I'm gonna get my butt kicked. Oh. What? What? So not fair. Oh, he's getting his butt kicked.
Now hand me the artifact.
Did you know all the artifacts here are stolen? They belong in a museum.
I'm really losing my patience.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it...
Whoa. Whoa, it doesn't even matter what you do. This girl's kicking my butt. Holy cow. She's doing like some Tekken moves.
Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smart ass?
Well, you know, being a smart ass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? All right, wait, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
Oh. Oh. It's probably the best thing she's ever done for you. Throw you out the window. She almost broke his arm.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
He has no clue what he went through.
Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. Trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Oh. am I supposed to go now? I know I'm supposed to go down, but goodness. So I get on the rooftop and then jump over there? Or should I try to jump over there? See, I don't... Well, I just came from there, so... let's see. There's no way for me to drop down because those are too high. Oh, actually made it over here. I didn't think I could make it over here. All right, let's see, what do we have over here? Oh, I see it, I see it, I see it, I see it. What? Stop it. Don't do that. Oh crap, why did he do that? No, I wanted to jump. I wanted to jump on that. Aww. Here, hold on. Let's see if we can do a jump from here. I don't know if we can or not. Nope. He doesn't want to do it for some reason. I don't know how I can get him to jump and do that. That would be perfect to swing on and then jump on that side and then go over there. That's exactly what I need to do. But yeah, it's not working out for me. Maybe I can climb up. Maybe I can climb up. Let's see. No, that was a waste. Alright, so he can't go out that way. So why can't he jump? Why can't he, like, go over there? Alright, I'm obviously missing something. Alright. Whoa. About freaking time. Dang, I don't know how I got him to do that. I thought we were going up. Yikes! Oh, come on. Yes, yes. Come on, Sam, help me out.
Nathan! Catch!
Wait, what?
Yeah. I'm really gonna catch a gun like that. The plan. I'm trying to get down there. There we go. And jump. Can I drop down? Yes, I can. Definitely drop down. Pick up all their stuff.
Stuck here, any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom's locked down.
Yeah, well now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Come on. What? Get over there. Get back over there. God, that makes me nervous when he does that. Stop hopping around like a bunny. Oh. Don't mind if I do, I'll take your ammo. Alright, we're getting there, we're getting there. Where's this guy's ammo at? Oh snap, there's two of them. Down and about. I got a trophy. Stealth first, ask questions later. Alright, we're getting close. I think we have to go in here and cross over. Shoot, there's someone there. Took you out like a grasshopper. I'm such a bunny rabbit. How many of you guys gonna come down this path? Cause I have a ride to catch. Peekaboo. Snap goes the weasel. Oh, that's nice. Hope we're getting a nice white Lamborghini. I'm getting there. We are getting close.
Okay, almost to the ballroom.
Almost.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Good.
What am I gonna use this for? Oh, drop kicked you into next week. You, bud. Get out of there, get out of there. Yeah, come on up here. I got something for you. I love this so much. What? No, I don't want to switch guns. I don't want to switch guns. Okay. Oh, here's zipline, zipline, zipline. Let's do this. Oh, holy cow. That's one way to make an entrance.
Hey, how's it going? I think I'm done with this auction, huh? Oh, yeah. Me too. They're surrounding you!
Right, oh, shoot.
Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Pistol whip them.
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, watch out, Sam. You're on my way. You are out. Uh-oh, there's more coming in. Shoot. Yeah, we need to. You guys suck. Where's he at? Where's he at? Oh crap. Who's shooting at me? What the fudge? I'm gonna pistol whip you. Give me that gun. Wait, did I need more of that? I know, I'm just getting more ammo. Hold on. Move. Oh my god, move out of the way. I'm like shooting your butt, dude.
Hold on, kid. Nearly there.
You're getting my crossfire. Shot you in the butt cheek. Oh shoot. I guess we better stay up here for a second.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Alright, we gotta move up. We gotta get closer. We have to get closer. In your face. There's another one. There's another one. Oh, come on. Get down, get down, get down. He's hopping like a money, like a monkey. Like a money. I'm so funny. Hey, that rhymed. Sam's like doing whatever.
I got one. No, no, no.
What? Go. Fudge. Alright, so we have to get our health back. There's someone shooting at me in there? No, they're just... How in the world? Yeah, you better move if I... Dang it! Alright, I'm sick of this. Move up, move up. Just spray it when you can. One end out, spray. You better watch out, Sam.
Oh boy.
We can't get on there. Shoot. Make your shots count. Oh, that light is like blinding me. In your face. Who else is in here that we're shooting? Gotta get to my car! Oh, no! He freaking uppercut me! No! Freaking A! You've gotta be kidding me. I was right there about to get inside the car and you uppercutted me. Unbelievable. I'm getting that guy up there now. Oh my god, that made me so mad. So, alright, so this guy totally dropped down. Alright, anyway, he's probably... There's two of them. Did I get him? I know he came up on my crosshair. No! Oh my god! What are you doing, Nathan? Get behind cover! Oh my god! Go! No! I died a second freaking time! Oh my god, what am I doing wrong? This is ridiculous. Why don't I just run up to the freaking car and get inside of it? A gun. Every time I'm about to shoot, like, I have to always... Oh my god, Nathan, you're like a freaking tard. Shot you in the leg. We still have that guy that's up there.
Someone call for a limo. Nathan, time to go.
Yo, reload him. I'm like right here on him. Come on, get up, Nathan. Oh, I got a head of class. What, from shooting people in the head? Like so many times? Just go, just go. We got this last guy that we have to shoot. No! Come on, go, 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 go. Get in the freaking car! Go! Man, it takes me like 3 times to do that. That's a lot of gunfire. I've been done by now.
Okay. I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit. What? It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
It's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates. Look, 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but that means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise, which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. Now, come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together.
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me. Hey. Hey, it's me, yeah.
No, the reception's lousy.
Yeah. Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay. I love you too. Bye.
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Well, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide.
Okay, everyone, we're going to go ahead and stop it here. I want to thank you so much for watching. This is getting good. So while they're going to be over there, we're going to be over here inside of the graveyard. So, yeah, stay tuned for the next episode. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Leave me a comment below.
What happened between you and Rafe?
And thanks again for watching, you guys.
I'm sure he'd had enough of me. I'm still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration.